大家好
，Hello everyone，
喺新锐嘅六一一教会嘅弟兄姊妹，同埋未来嘅社会栋梁嘅小朋友，各位可爱嘅小朋友，你哋好。
New Cross Six Women Brothers and Sisters and the Future Pillars of Society， Hello。
我是 Michael 同埋 Jasmine 至愛嘅小組員。
I'm the most beloved sub member of Michael and Jasmine。
我叫 Titus， 身邊呢位咧就係神為我揀選嘅幫助者，我嘅太太 Lotus。
And my name is Titus, and this is my helper God's chosen for me, Lotus。
我哋仲有兩位可愛嘅小朋友。
And we have two lovely kids。
大仔叫啟蘭 Kelvin。
My oldest son is Kelvin。
細仔叫啟圖 Toto，
the younger one is Toto，
都係兒童教會敬拜隊嘅小弟兄。
They are the worship team in the children's church。
我想講咧，喺我哋兩個仔仲細嘅時候咧，其實我哋兩個大人教佢咧，都唔係太大問題嘅。
When they were still young, it was still okay for us to teach them。
但係日子一日一日咁樣過去，兩個仔咧就開始入小學啦。
As the days went by, they started going to primary school.
接觸外界多咗啦，同埋讀書嘅壓力開始大，咁問題就開始嚟啦。
They had more encounter with the world, and they had greater pressure at school, and the problems started coming.
佢哋開始遇到行為上嘅問題啦。
And they had some behavioral problems.
例如責任感啦、時間管理啦。不誠實啦，同埋同家人溝通嘅等等嘅問題。
In terms of responsibilities and time management and dishonesty and communication with the family。
喺疫情嗰段時間咧，就需要上網課啦，上 Zoom 啦。佢哋好多時都 off 咗個 cam， 之後就偷偷去打機。
During the pandemic, they had to do online school, and sometimes they would turn off the camera and went to play video games。
仲講大話。
And they lied to us。
掩飾佢哋自己嘅行為
，and try to hide their problems。
好多時咧，佢哋都冇寫手冊，冇做功課。
A lot of times they didn't write in the handbook or do their assignments。
令到我哋兩公婆咧都好頭痛，唔知點樣教佢。
So me and my wife, we both felt very troubled. We didn't know how to teach them。
直到上年
，until last year，
我同太太咧俾我朋友咧。就邀請我到新蕊六一一教會。
A friend invited me and my wife to New Crop 611。
初時我哋都係諗住揾笪地方星期日消磨下時間。
At first we just wanted to find a place where we can spend our time on Sunday afternoons。
好過留喺屋企啦，好多時留喺屋企咧都會困獸鬥，你鬧我，我鬧你，鬧交收場。
It would be better than being trapped at home and then having a fight。
係啊，我哋第一次嚟到教會咧，先發現咧，原來教會好特別嘅，大人咧同埋小朋友嘅崇拜咧係分開嘅。
The first time we attended church, we realized that the adult and children's church are separated。
尤其是咧，教會咧會特別咧係放一啲小朋友嘅道去放呢個兒童教會啦。
And there's a special sermons for the children in the children's church。
兩個仔咧翻完咧呢一個教會第一次之後咧，佢哋咧都好中意。
And since coming for the first time, both of my sons, they really love it here。
仲越翻咧越中意翻。
And they love to come to church even more as they come。
佢哋咧每次咧聽完咧教會嘅道咧，佢哋咧都會嚟考翻我哋嘅，問我哋咧上個禮拜聽完嘅道咧仲記唔記得嘅。
And every time after listening to the sermon, they would come to give us a quiz to see if we can still remember the sermon from last week.
係啊，同埋咧，佢哋兩個咧每個星期咧都好渴慕咧去聽教會嘅道啦，同埋佢哋就每一次翻到嚟咧就好似一個海綿咁樣咧，就不停咁吸收神嘅話。
And both of them really had a great hunger for God, and they really looked forward to coming to church to hear God's word.
佢哋將神嘅道咧放咗喺佢哋嘅心裏邊，亦都大大改變咗佢哋嘅性情同埋佢哋嘅思維。
They put God's word in their hearts, and that really changed their mindset and values.
老實講，有陣時咧，當遇到問題嘅時候咧，佢哋更加識得咧去跟隨神。佢哋有陣時咧，仲會咧叫我哋咧，不如媽咪，我哋禱一告先啦咁。
They really learn to follow God when they face problems, and they will remind us to pray together.
因為其實我哋大人咧好多時咧，即係有問題嘅時候咧，我哋都會好不其然咧，就用咗我哋自己嘅一套嘅思想啊，我哋一套嘅習慣去解決一啲問題。但係咧，就確實咧 ，Kevin 好多時咧就會提醒我哋，不如我哋就先神透雲在大地，我哋禱告咗先。
Because usually as adults, we rely on our own experiences or ways. But Calvin especially always reminds us to put God first and then people and then the land and to pray first.
有一次咧，我喺工作上邊遇到好唔開心，咁就翻到屋企嘅時候咧，食完飯咧，咁兩個仔咧同埋我太太咧。就幫我做方言嘅禱告。
And one time I was really sad, troubled at work, and after going home, my wife and my two sons they prayed for me in tongues.
係方言禱告，我自己都未領受過。
And I even cannot speak in tongues.
嗰種感覺好強烈，同埋嗰個禱告嘅能力係非常非常之大。
And I could feel the power of prayer.
好刻我充滿咗聖靈嘅充滿。令到我都釋放咗。
At that time, I experienced the filling of the Holy Spirit, and then I was empowered.
我感覺到佢哋真係活出聖靈嘅果子。
I could really see that they are having the fruits of the Holy Spirit.
我自己作為爸爸都要努力去趕上。
So as a father, I must also work hard to catch up.
係啊，兒童教會嘅牧者同埋導師咧，佢哋都好充滿愛同埋包容。
And the pastors and the teachers in the children's church, they are filled with love and patience.
我兩個仔咧就係一個被愛嘅氛圍嘅底下被牧養咗。
And my sons are being discipled by a loving atmosphere.
擴大咗咧佢哋咧心靈嘅佢哋擴大咗佢哋嘅心靈，同埋改變咗佢哋嘅性情同埋嘅行為。
And so even their character and behaviors changed.
而我嘅大仔咧，雖然係好高大，但係其實佢都係只係一個升中嘅一個步入踏入青春期嘅一個小朋友嚟嘅啫。我每次都成日俾人哋指住話，佢只係得十二歲，啱啱。
And my oldest son, even though he's very tall, actually is just 12 years old, still like a kid.
我諗好多家長咧都係同我一樣咧，開始咧會同一個踏入青春期嘅小朋友咧，覺得溝通咧開始漸漸會有難度。
For many parents, maybe you also feel like me, starting to have some challenges to communicate with a teenager.
但係咧，英爵咧翻咗教會之後咧，佢嘅性情嘅改變咧，我開始係同佢開始傾得到偈。
And because of going to church, his character started to change, and I can start to communicate with him better.
我問翻佢你覺得以前嘅你係點樣樣啊？咁。
And I ask him, what do you think about you in the past?
佢就好坦白咁同我講，佢話。
And share with me honestly.
佢話佢以前係一個叛逆、一個反叛、好自我中心嘅一個同埋好貪玩嘅一個男孩。
He said that I used to be self-centered and also like to play and rebellious.
喺呢段時間咧，藉著神喺佢身上邊嘅改變。
And because of God's changes in his life,
佢明白到咧。媽咪對佢嘅愛同埋個關懷。
He understands mother's love to him.
佢亦都開始咧識得咧同家人同埋朋友開始互動。
And he learned to interact with his family and friends.
佢識得學習去謙卑順服。
He learned to be humble and also obedient.
神係真嘅，真係神係好奇妙。
God is really real and wonderful.
神將聖靈嘅果子咧，栽種喺 Kelvin 嘅心裏邊，改變咗佢。
God has planted the fruits of the Holy Spirit in his heart and changed him.
有陣時星期六咧唔使翻學咧，佢仲會帶埋細佬喺屋企做敬拜。
And sometimes, when there's no school on Saturday, he will lead his younger brother to worship at home together.
其實唱得幾大聲，我都好驚隔離屋投訴。
They would sing really loudly. I was worried that neighbors would complain.
同埋咧，佢咧喺呢段期間咧，佢亦都咧立志咧，將來咧會係做一個牧師嚟到榮耀主。
And in this time, he also wished that he could become a pastor in the future to serve the Lord.
所以咧，佢咧變得咧好用心去讀書，同埋佢對佢自己嘅將來嘅事都變得有預算。
So he started to work hard and have plans for his future.
喺啱啱咧呢個咧升中揀學嘅道路上邊咧。
And he just had to choose his secondary school.
本來佢由五年班咧已經咧有一間咧係冇宗教嘅本區好熱門嘅 Band One 中學。
And there was a popular school in the neighborhood which he really liked since primary five.
咁但係咧喺當我哋咧抽籤嘅時候咧，佢就憑神嘅感動。
But when we had to draw, he was prompted by God.
他就憑神俾佢嘅信心，佢就將呢一個Band One嘅學校揀為神俾佢嘅呢一個基督教中學。
And so by faith, he changed his first choice to a Christian school instead.
其實嗰一下我都好欣賞佢，佢願意放棄世界去追隨神。
And I really appreciate him because he's willing to let go of the world to pursue the Lord.
因為其實我哋當我哋去到攪珠先至去改學校咧，其實我哋係好薄嘅。我哋冇咗三條一咧呢一個個form咧，其實好多學校係唔會再收。我哋到其時就兩頭都唔到岸。
Because it was actually very risky for us to choose the school we wanted to have the to draw into. And if we didn't make it, then we may not be able to attend a good school.
但係咧，就係 Kelvin 佢呢一份憑信心，就靠住呢個攪珠咧，佢咧就訂咗呢份 form。其實好多朋友啊、屋企人啊，都覺得我哋喺世人嘅眼中覺得我哋真係好薄。
But actually, because of his faith, he was willing to take the risk to make the lottery draw and trust in the Lord. Others thought that would be too risky.
在排位之前呢，我一直都喺度諗，會唔會應該準備埋啲資料，準備叩門呢？
So before the school allocation, I was trying to prepare to have more information in case we need to go to a school and ask for a place for him.
但係啟蘭好有信心咁同我講。
But Calvin was full of faith and he told me.
神話俾我聽係呢間，一定係呢間。
God told me it's this one. Surely it's this one.
神係真嘅。
And God is real.
Calvin 最後就入到佢第一嘅志願，佢係基督教嘅中學。
And so Calvin made it to his first choice school, a Christian school.
佢經歷神嘅恩典之後。
After experience God's grace.
佢變得好主動咁樣去温習。
He really becomes more active in studying.
有一日，佢一口氣咁樣做曬中學俾佢嘅暑期作業。
And one day, he finished all the summer homework in one stand.
做完之後，仲同我講。
And then after that, he told me.
為神去讀書真係好爽。
Studying for Jesus is so cool.
在以前咧，我叫佢做兩頁嘅練習咧，好似擔泥，仲要打幾次電話嚟同我講數。
In the past,
慘過追數。
It would be very hard to ask him to do even two pages of homework. He would call me and like bargain with me.
就喺呢段時間咧，其實都有好多老師同埋家長朋友都見到佢好大嘅改變。
So in this time period, a lot of teachers and friends and other parents.Witness his great change.
甚至有啲家長問我咧，係咪轉咗邊一間補習社啊
？And some parents even ask me, "Have you changed to a new tutoring center?"
點解變咗咁多啊？我話係啊，其實淨係每個禮拜翻一日嘅咋，翻一個兩三個鐘嘅咋。
And I said, "Yes, I actually just attend a center like once a week for 2-3 hours."
就係翻教會認識神咯。
Which is going to church to get to know God.
而圖圖咧，亦都咧因著神嘅帶領之下咧
，and because of the guidance of God，
佢一向咧嘅成績咧都係全班嘅中下游嘅位置啦。
Toto also improved a lot at school. He used to be in the lower middle rank.
佢今次嘅考試咧，佢得到全班第三名，仲做埋班長。
But this time he got the number three rank and also become the school monitor.
感謝主。
So thank God.
好欣賞呢兩個仔係非常之跟隨神嘅態度。
I really appreciate my son's attitude to follow the Lord.
在我預備這份講章的時候，其實以前的畫面一段一段地在我腦裡面出現。
As I prepare for this testimony, a lot of memories come up.
由他們之前很叛逆，很不聽話，很失控。
And they used to be very rebellious and out of control and disobedient.
我完全感受到兩個兒子在教會裡面的改變。
I can really experience the great changes in the church.
我哋將一切所有重讚都歸於主，阿門。
All the glory to the Lord. Amen.